eye candy. Eye candy. That's what they're doing. Late spade. Hey, Brian Starr from the Starquest Channel just finished the interview for Puma. Who knows? Anyway,
I did 2 foots.
Or actually, I did about 9. But, you know, they say hindsight is 20/20 vision. Well, you guys are checking this out. Technically, for this tough bouncer, this is the way I really would have kicked. I don't care who you are. You can't come in without ID. Or, I don't care who you are. You can't come in without ID. Or, I don't care who you are. You can't come in without ID. Anyway, I got a million of them, guys. Once again, thank you so very much, about face, my people. Let's make this happen. Once again, tag you, Brian Starr from the Starquest Channel, the money making it happen. Just let Sound Design Studios make it happen. Money making it happen.